final puzzle on Wheel of Fortune last night. I'm going to let you take a look and try to figure it out during the break, and then let me know in the comments if you did. If you follow me on Twitter, you know that I watch Wheel of Fortune every night. Last night while I was watching the show with my boys, this puzzle came up and I thought, no way. It only has two letters. Cat Sajak feels sorry and tells him, you know, well, just give it a try. And then this happened.
New baby buggy. New baby. New.
Oh. I've never seen Pat that surprised, and he even patted the guy down to make sure he didn't have cheat papers in his pocket. It was so shocking that at the end of the show, they actually made him explain how he figured out the puzzle, and I learned something about Wheel of Fortune last night. They have a board that shows all the letters that weren't used, so he just honed in on the B and the A that weren't used yet, and that's how he came up with Baby Buggy. Most people are just amazed, but some are saying there is some conspiracy or trickery behind this. But let me show you another puzzle. My 7-year-old got this puzzle correct with only these three letters. So I don't put it out of the realm of possibility that this guy could figure it out. What's your verdict? Do you think this guy is just a Wheel of Fortune savant, or do you think there's some underhanded deed going on? And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.